Okay, so we're gonna make our homemade ranch dip. For ranch, we're gonna be needing, of course, your bowl, mayonnaise, sour cream, lemon juice, salt, a sprig of parsley, some onions, green onions, and dill. Also, we're gonna put pepper. Alright, so we're gonna put equal amounts of mayo. I'm gonna start with, 2 tablespoons. Some dill. If you don't have dill, then you can just skip it. It's not a big deal. Dill is not a big deal. Okay. So I'm gonna put probably, maybe for this amount, I'll just use this one. One sprig is enough. I don't want it to be too strong. Garlic powder, just enough.
Thank you.